In the last video, we talked about dōu as a basic usage for or in English. Sometimes we may hear expressions like this.
都怪你，妈妈都生气了，她都说不行了，你就别出去玩了。
Dōu in this sentence obviously do not mean or, both, or already, as we talked about in the beginner level videos. So in this video, let's talk about the three advanced uses of dōu. The first one, dōu can also mean even to the point that. This usage dōu emphasizes that a situation has reached a certain extreme level, and the expression after dōu is to emphasize this level, such as 妈妈生气了，都不说话了。妈妈生气了，都不说话了。This sentence emphasizes that mom's anger has reached an extreme point, to the extent that she isn't even speaking anymore. Here, dōu emphasizes that the mom not speaking has reached a no words level.
这个问题很简单，你都不明白。这个问题很简单，你都不明白。
问题很简单 is a description of the problem, and the following
你不明白 emphasizes an expectedly strong emphasizes.
Dōu emphasizes that not understanding such a simple problem has reached a surprising level. Dōu meaning then something, then or in that case something. Under the usage, dōu emphasizes an already existing situation, and the subsequent sentence offers suggestion, advice, or question based on this existing situation.
你都不会游泳，我们就不去海边了。你都不会游泳，我们就不去海边了。
你不会游泳 is an already existing situation. Therefore, the suggestion is made out to go to the seaside based on this situation.
他都说没时间了，那么我们就自己去吧。他都说没时间了，那么我们就自己去吧。
An already existing situation is 他说没时间。Therefore, based on this situation, the decision is made go by ourselves.
既然他都这样说了，你就快去道歉吧。既然他都这样说了，你就快去道歉吧。
他这样说 is an actual existing problem. And then a suggestion is made.
你快去道歉。
Dōu can also have a tone of complaint. Dōu is used in conjunction with
怨、怪、赖
or 是 to express blame or complaint. Like,
都是你把我的手机弄坏了。都是你把我的手机弄坏了。都怨你弄丢了我的钥匙。都怨你弄丢了我的钥匙。
都怪你把我的密码删了。都怪你把我的密码删了。Expressions like 都是你都怨你都怪你都赖你 are fixed expressions. When expressing a strong dissatisfaction, people tend to habitually add 都, highlighting a strong sense of displeasure. After learning the three advanced usage of 都, now let's go back to the sentence we mentioned at the beginning.
都怪你，妈妈都生气了。他都说不行了，你就别出去玩了。
Regarding the above three uses of 都, you can pause now and choose the correct usage before seeing the answer. Okay, I don't know if you got the answer right after watching the video. You could leave the comment to tell me or share your question. So that's all we talk about today. See you next time, lah. Bye bye.